and they have set the foundation for what will be the West Coast dynasty in women's basketball.
When you need something done with a group, somebody steps up. And how about the timeliness of Gabby Hansen last night?
For the first time in the history of Oregon State University, they're going to the Final Four in Indiana!